You lose, Marcus. She's mine.
Marcus, is that you? I haven't seen you for ages. I've been out to sea for a long time. It's not too safe out there these days, but it's a living. Boy, I'll bet my niece will be happy to see you. What? You don't remember Dolores? Did you lose your memory or something? That's rough. You really should find Dolores. If anyone can help you, it's her. She lives in town behind the dam. Here, take this. Good luck.
So, that's me. Why do I feel like I've been here before?
Vasco is so funny. Here, look, Marcus.
Stop laughing. It's not funny. Hey, what are you doing? Come on, let's go for a walk.
It's been a year since our last walk together. Where's Marcus gone? I miss him so much. Here I am near my house, with my nice new hat. It was such a beautiful day. Vasco, Marcus, and I have been taking walks to the beach together lately. Vasco gave me this photo of him near his family mansion.
Thank you.
Marcus, hi. Where have you been?
No, no! Why aren't you dead? You can't have her!
You lose again, Marcus.
Marcus disappeared a long time ago, but I never forgot him. Then one day, I was walking on the beach, and he suddenly appeared in the water. I thought I was just imagining things, but then he came right up out of it. When he took me in his arms, I knew it was really him. I was so happy. But when Vasco saw Marcus, he didn't look very happy at all.
Now you'll burn.
I wish I had gotten rid of you when we were kids. You have an annoying habit of surviving every time we meet. But you won't be so lucky after the little present I've prepared for you.
And then Dolores will finally be mine.
Marcus!
This is goodbye, Marcus.
Marcus, it's awful. A pesky crow stole my medallion. You gave it to me the first time we went to the beach, remember? If you see it, please let me know. If you see my medallion, please let me know. Thank you. I thought I'd never see it again. Oh, that reminds me. Grandmother told me the most wonderful story about a flower that only grows on the mountain. I hope I can see it one day. Bye, Marcus.
Thank you.